Are you kidding? I've already had my protein shake. It's vitally important to maintain a superhero physique because you can't be flabby when you're the Duckinator.
Yesterday you were calling yourself Super Duper Duck.
Yeah, well, it wasn't quite rolling off the tongue. Besides, I need a name that'll fit on the costume.
How about Duck?
Very funny. I knew it. We're gonna lose Cable again.
Okay, maybe I do have to tell you.
By Zamboni, chipping ice isn't a superpower. Quacking is a superpower. Observe. You can stop observing now.
Okay, I'm out. I'm out, and I'm safe, which is of number one importance. No need to worry about me, I'm...
Hello? You still in there? Well, I think that puts me in charge! I would have busted you out myself if you'd just given me time to think!
We had seconds, not hours, Duck.
I liked you better as a snow bunny.
Ready, team? One, two... Daredevil Duck thanks you.
Pick a name already, would ya?
Aw, Tech. I was just about to let him have it.
Talk about taking one for the team.
Tech? Hmm?
Good work, team. Zadovia, out.
That's it? How could she forget me? I was standing right here! Nobody disrespects this duck.
Yes?
Hello, Miss Zadovia. Duck here. I was wondering, didn't you forget something?
Yes, I suppose I did. No more memos about changing your name. Danger Duck is self-explanatory and easy to remember. Request denied.
Fine. Danger Duck. I can live with that.
Good.
Hold it right there, sister.
How'd you get a hold of one of these anyway? My fuzzy's been on back order for weeks. Are you sure this one isn't supposed to be mine? Zozo? Forget where it came from. Where's it going? It's not coming here, is it?
The idea was for you to go there, Danger Duck.
Must we? Whoa! Look at that thing! It has three, wait, four, five legs! Fire! Oh, man! I don't believe it! Check it out! I found a fuzzy! And this one is mine. Look, I've got my very own superhero sidekick. How about it, Wonder Fluff? Oh, yeah, that works. Excuse me!
Zozo, come back! Zozo!
Sorry, guess they like me better. Now I have two superhero sidekicks! How cool is that? Oh, I never go out in the field without some chocolate ab inducer bars. Ooh, they must be really hungry. Hey, what's this? Ah, ouch!
Slam! Wait!
Looks like no one's home.
No, someone's in there. I can hear breathing inside.
Show off. Well, looks like they've already had their chocolate today.
I hope that's all they crave.
Not only do they love chocolate.
Sounds like someone's mommy didn't buy them enough chalkies when they were widow.
Duck! The control box!
What about it? All right! Hey, this is no time to dance! I salute you. You've been a brave soldier, Wonderfluff. You know, fuzzies are so over. I've already moved on to the next big thing. Take a look at this!
A look at what?
No, a little flea circus.
I don't see any fleas.
Looks like there's a hole in the box.
Oh, great! So where are the fleas? Hello, superhero costume discount warehouse. I've been trying to place an order. Hello?
Yeah. Please, Slam, I'm trying to hear. Oh, there you are. I'd like to order the perforated suede superhero's cape in Robin's egg blue.
I'll check on your order, sir. Please hold.
Just trying to jazz things up a bit. Give the costume a little flair. Stand out more in front of the boss lady. This is ridiculous. It's the 28th century. We've got jetpacks, hovercrafts, computer-synchronized latte makers, but I still can't get a good cell signal on the 134th floor.
Duck.
At least the ringer works. The rest of it's junk. Please. You'd need a hazmat team to clear the junk out of your head, Tech.
Hello? Hello? Ugh! I've had it! No more technology for me. From now on, I do everything the old-fashioned way. Who needs them? My bare hands are lethal weapons.
You couldn't go.
Oh, really? Well, I'm not you, Mr. Techno Geek. I want the matching knee-high boots.
No problem.
You're on, mister!
By the way, I'm a 13 wide.
See what happens when you rely on technology? Utter chaos! I am so going to win this bet.
Duck, pay attention.
Yes'm.
Which is the ancestral homeland of geeks, dweebs, and brainiac nerds.
I went to school there.
There's a shocker. Mommy! Someone turned off the lights. Failed again by technology.
Heck,
I can't see him, but I can smell him.
Hiya! Hiya somewhere else, Duck.
Sorry.
Go! Missed me.
Catch me if...
Who turned out the lights? A little bit closer. A little bit closer. All right. Let's see. No, that's not it. How about this one? No, that's not it either. Maybe this one? No, this one?
Insert tab B into... Oh, where is the manual?
Hey! I was just figuring out how to fly that thing. A few more seconds and I would have been... Roasted duck? Tech?
He's not answering.
Tech only...
Rightio, Ace. Steer right! Wait! I can wake him!
An annoying phone!
Has anybody seen Tech? I think he has something he might want to say to me.
But, those are mine! You were supposed to buy those for me! I only use the phone to save him! If not for me, he'd still be walking around!
Whatever you say, old velvety one.
Why, thank you, Zadavia.
Very impressive indeed.
But...
Zadavia, out.
Wait! Come back! I picked out the cape and the matching boots. I'm the heroic-looking one. Be impressed with me!
Maybe you can call her back on your cell phone.
If you can get a signal.
You know, you're all despicable. Thanks a lot, Slam. Just in time for me to miss my favorite TV personality of all time, Misty Breeze.
Doc!
What? Such language. Misty Breeze.
Don't just stand there.
I'm your biggest fan. Danger Duck at your service, hot stuff. I just don't get it. Who would ever want to harm the lovely Misty Breeze?
Anybody who's ever met her?
Jealous.
Or
Misty Breeze. Ooh, scary clouds. What, you're gonna stop us from getting a tan? Maybe stop us from breathing? Orange juice will do the trick, too. Forget about Misty Breeze? Well, I'd sooner forget, well, what's her name here?
Time for you to be gone with the wind!
Mommy, I'm on TV.
Duck, where are you?
I'm on a personal mission.
Personal? Hey, Duck, we don't do this.
Anybody who insults Misty Breeze insults Danger Duck.
Excuse me, Bubblehead, but as Misty Breeze's biggest fan, I'm gonna have to ask that you apologize to her right now.
Well, somebody has an ego.
And a temper.
Did you see that?
Nobody disses Misty Breeze. Are you answer to the vice president and founding member of her international fan club?
I answer to no one because
Excuse me, Miss Partly Cloudy. You've had your moment. I'm trying to expound here.
Now, there is something you don't see every day.
Why is everybody looking at me? Let me guess. Me again. Look at the mighty Storm Dragon, acting all big and superior. Let me tell you something, Dragon Lady. Misty's still number one in my charts. And again. Oh, bad aim. Is that as fast as you can go? You're such a sad excuse for a monster, much less a weather girl. Oh, pathetic. Misty, you bag of wind? Catch me! Yeah, Duck! Yippee!
I'm the only pretty face on this channel.
Misty, this is my chance. Oh, yes, it's me, Duck. Remember, your number one fan?
Uh-huh.
I was just wondering if I could get you to sign a few things.
How many more of these things do you have?
Oh, not many. Just all your posters, all your books, your discarded chewing gum, your eighth grade report card, all your little shaky snow globes with you in that tiny parka. Just the essential. Next, your limited edition sweat sock set. I wear them every day. Okay, we got the food. Can we go back to HQ now?
Chill, Duck.
Frankly, I'm a little uncomfortable in a place where duck and orange sauce is a dinner entree. If anyone starts drooling, I'm quacking out of here. Haha, very funny. How can I hear anything with this racket? You'd have to have super hearing to... Oh, right. Excuse me, you're not the boss of me, Missy. Ace is technically the boss, but since he isn't here, don't just assume you get to be in charge. If anybody's going to lead, it's gonna be me. Anybody order duck and orange sauce? You know, I am pretty tasty. Are you getting shorter? Or am I getting taller? Not again.
What's wrong with this picture?
Looks like downtown is sinking to a whole new low.
Just like that?
I'm pretty certain it wasn't there before. Oh, I don't know, maybe something like a giant meteor hitting the Earth? Hmm? Ring a bell? Say what? Control rock? Hello? Wacko, party of one. Quit doing that!
I'll say. Wait, you say almost? Did he say almost?
And here, how many miles beneath the Earth's crust? What was that? Yeah, as in back up now! Free egg omelet coming up! Wow, I even impressed myself. I gotta remember how to do that.
So what were those things?
Reminds me of some of the guys who keep calling you. Except the rocks have more personality. Watch the feathers.
Nugget that's been causing all the trouble.
So, how do we reverse this thing? Now, we're going to stop your insidious plans stone cold. Oh, look! I think I see new Chinatown. Egg rolls on me, Slam.
Egg rolls, yes!
Since I am hungry.
Finally! Some real face time with a boss lady. We can discuss new costumes, a better dental plan, a personal biographer. Was it something I said?
Oh, you, Duck? Nah, when have you ever said the wrong thing?
Ugh, despicable. Does anybody have a towel? Slam, you gotta gorge with your mouth closed.
Fortunately, we have had help from six extraordinary individuals who have watched over and protected us.
Thank you, thank you. You know, there are so many people in my life who've made this incredible honor possible, but enough about them. As you know, there is a lot of hard work.
Zeta, Ace Money!
Have no fear. Mayor, Your life has just been officially saved by Danger Duck.
Thanks!
Oh! Kinda. Oh, great! When the next one hits, everyone will have superpowers. I don't need that kind of competition. Well, don't worry your wealthy little head, boss lady. We laugh at danger. Besides, what's so scary about a little space voyage?
Supernovas?
See? Laughing already.
Nope. But the fit and handsome superhero stands calm, yet focused, confident that should danger arise, he's ready to protect the lives of his... Stoic in my resolve to be the best superhero ever? Why, yes. Seems just like yesterday. The bronzed and handsome lifeguard sits calm, yet focused, confident that should danger arise, he stands ready to protect the lives...
Yo, Duck! Get out of my chair and...
Use a net. Talk about a waste of talent. Oh, just put me out of my misery!
I was kidding!
What? You got that right, Toots. You gotta be fearless when you step into the spotlight like me. Yeah, cool. For a flying dinner plate. Is this your idea of a smooth ride? Completely and utterly doomed! Doomed! Then recheck as to why those rocks are using us as a punching bag? A goo what?
A Google is number one followed by...
Okay, yawn. I'm really bored now. Stop. No more Acmetropolis. No more gloomy purple skies. Oh, sadness. Oh, whoa. So, what planet do we move to next?
X marks the spot to the big kaboom. Now, the brave Space Ranger precisely positions his charges. If he's off by even one micron, the entire mission will fail. Now, where was I?
Oh yeah! Let's go, my suit! Hey there, boss lady. Didn't think we could do it, huh?
Oh, Doc. I've always had faith in the team. Well, most of the team.
Yeah. Where's Zadavia? Did somebody forget to pay the holocom bill again? Please. It's probably the sound of Slam's stomach gurgling. Hideous Beast is invading HQ! Run for your lives! I mean, attack? Attack! Once again, I have saved the day.
Duck.
Ew, don't touch it! It's probably infested with intergalactic blood-sucking fleas! I say we get rid of it pronto!
Candy and popcorn and delicious taffy and better be totally sweet, sweet, sweet!
Hey, zip it, lizard lips! This is all your fault. You heard him, Chimpzilla! Shoo! Scream! Buzz off! But first, take back your fuzzy lizard thing before we all catch monkey flu. Hey, what's the big idea? Okay, now you've asked for it.
Totally ridiculous!
Excuse me? Rev, pal, buddy, speak to me! He's gone, and it's all my fault. I'm sorry for calling you a disgrace to the bird community. I'm sorry for stealing cookies from your secret stash.
So you're the one who would stoop so low!
I liked you better when you were a smoldering husk. Help! I can't control it!
Duck!
Hey, monkey face! This is all your fault!
I'm back. Hello, Doc.
You mean, all along, that little monkey thing was, you never looked better.
We need to talk.
Sorry, love to chat, but gotta go stop Ringmaster. Tentacles are no match for... Danger Duck! But your fist is a contender. Uh-oh, the space circuit just ran out of space. Ow.
Galactic oddities have been reunited with their families.
Is she gone?
Yes, Duck. She's gone. You can relax now.
Phew. I thought for sure I'd get busted for ragging on her when she was that disgusting monkey thing. I guess this finally proves that Zadavia really does like me best.
Oh, I did forget one thing. Duck, we need to talk. Alone. Now.
Busted.
Help.
Check out this move! Of course, if I was a real basherball player, I'd have a professional basherball grab zooka. I don't know what you said, but I'm going to be insulted anyway. What?
Team, we have a problem.
Huh? Can it wait till halftime?
Now, Duck.
Put your hands in your feathers. Grab something.
Stop. Thief.
Yeah.
Stop. Thief.
Hey, what's with the roast duck? I'm one of the good guys.
Stop. Thief.
Who cares? I risked my feathers to save this. What is this? Thank you. Thank you. I am happy to invest 200 million worth of quasar linium bars to build more of these crazy rocket doohickeys. Naturally, I'd like the next model to have my face on it. So I'm...
Duck!
Forget about somebody?
Not exactly.
You see, all their weight has to go somewhere.
Thanks for clarifying.
Can you point X Gyro up at us?
No, unless I can do it by lying here and not moving.
Hang on, I have an idea!
Oh yeah, the duck has landed. Whoa, still. All this chasing is gonna make us miss the basher ball game at the World Drome. And I wanna see who's gonna win this year's trophy.
Flexi, blast him!
Beans and all that delicious girt. Of course, it makes you pack on the pounds. That's why you'll never see me. That's not exactly what I...
Going up?
Ew! Duck,
wait,
Cootie.
Don't move. I think we're holding each other in place.
Ew! My face is in your armpit!
But if we could, what kind of reward are we talking about? Okay, it's official. I'm gonna be sick. You know, the last time I checked, superheroes need superpowers. You guys were the best of us, but until you're better, I think it's time for a new leader. Even the boss lady agrees with me.
You really is only one clear choice. Mm-hmm. Lexi, I'm counting on you.
All over it, boss.
I have a dazzling smile. Watch and learn, Lexi. The Boulder Express to the rescue. Oh well, at least ducks can swim.
Time to get slamming.
Well, finally. I never refuse an adoring fan when he's adoring me. Fans, I'm back here. Available for autographs. Calm down, you're already on one big power trip. No, Tech and I are the only ones left with superpowers, and seeing as Tech couldn't lead a parade, I should be making the decisions. Well, we should hunt down this Sypher guy and find a way to get all our powers back.
Yes.
Ahem.
All right, Duck. Take it away.
Yes! Now saddle up and let's, rain on his parade!
I couldn't have said it better myself.
That's so. Save the celebration, Sypher, for the real superheroes, because there isn't any super in Sypher, because the real Sypher is a super cypherless, Sypher head. It means you stole my friend's powers, okay? It means that you're a big fraud. I've had about enough of this super clown. Maybe if we rush him all at once, he won't be able to defend himself.
Duck. How's it feel to be quacking with fear?
Despicable. What are we gonna do? Now that he's got my powers, he's practically invincible! We're doomed! Doomed! Did I mention we're doomed? Doomed, I say. Now, that's what I'm talking about! Yeah, I found it. Doomed.
Hey, give...
All righty then. I want your reports on the Sypher mission on my desk first thing in the morning before group calisthenics. Well...
Or exercise.
As team leader, I've decided to make a few changes around here. I'm gonna be running a tighter ship.
Did he... Excuse me, Missy. I didn't hear the boss lady mention anything about Ace being back in charge. Did you, Slam?
No, that's not my birthday.
There you have it. Clearly, she wants me to remain numero uno.
Duck, get over yourself. Ace is back in charge. Now, is that understood?
Yes, um.
Mm-hmm. Zadavia out.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Come on, everybody. Let's give numero uno some time alone.
You know, I didn't quite hear when she wanted Ace back in charge. Tomorrow, or maybe next week. She wasn't specific. Everyone, get back here and listen to me.
Now you'll see what a superior hero this duck really is.
How about a robot omelet, buddy? Lucky for me, it was a tar egg. The Trollbot 9000? No, not the Trollbot 9000! What's the Trollbot 9000 again? Not the Trollbot 9000! Hello? Make it snappy, Gramps. We're on our way to save the city.
My name is Dr. Fidel Kroniker, and my grandson is totally out of control.
And this is our problem, how? We're superheroes. Send Junior to bed without his video games and let us do our job.
1,000.
Not the Trollbot 9000!
Sounds like deja vu.
Zha-zha who? Buddy blah, heard it before, bored me then. Now knock it off with a prank phone call.
Please don't hang up. My grandson...
What a nut. Wait a minute. That old crank called HQ this morning, trying to hoodwink us into dealing with his totally out of control grandson.
That's why I was calling.
All right, all right. Next time I'll take a message. I'm a superhero, not a secretary. Oh, please. Notes sent from later today? Ridiculous. Zadavia will straighten this out when she calls in the next few seconds.
Huh?
Robot 9000. How do I know this again?
Some of this might not make any sense.
Like it ever does. In your face! That's a new high score! Call it what you want. I'm the master!
Try this level.
Hey, who turned out the lights? Uh-oh. Hey, I was kicking virtual tail over here. Methinks this place is empty.
Hey.
Some genius. You get an A for the escape, but a D for the getaway, sister. We're doomed! Doomed!
Okay, now's not the time to panic.
What? Now is exactly the time to panic! Okay, enough head games. Time to go old school. I'm not doing it! I can't control it! Well, could you pretend to hurry? One more minute and you're looking at crispy fried duck!
We've got to somehow get to my EMP.
You don't have to spell it. I know what an imp is. What's an imp? Oh, yeah, cool, isn't it? It means we're getting close to the bonus level. Yes! I vaporized 7 more and I unlocked the hidden level.
Game over.
But, I was so close.
Oh, yeah. This is just what the doctor ordered after a tough assignment. Greetings, prisoners. Losers, parasites, scum of society. I will be your jailer today, so sit back, relax, and enjoy your incarceration.
Yo!
Sorry, Sypher. I'm not falling for your power-sucking schemes. In fact, you're all wasting your time if you're hoping to bust out. Forget it, Mastermind. This ultra-high-security transport tube is taking you to an even more ultra-high-security penitentiary. Escape is, in a word, impossible. Face it, felons. You're gonna be stuck in those cells for a long time. Hey, you can't escape! I'm guarding you! Escaped on my watch. I'm doomed.
Don't be. Feel even worse because we all know it makes you look even less like the kind of leader that you want to be.
G-Rev, have you ever heard of the phrase, who asked you?
Oh boy.
Fear not! I shall track down those criminals and serve up justice duck style with a side of melted cheese.
Yeah!
Sorry, I don't do partners.
Okay, then. What about a sidekick? Lots of heroes have sidekicks.
That could work. Danger Duck and Rooster Boy! I like it! Okay, let's move out! Clearly, this wall was perforated by an unknown force. The question is, what kind? Was it a...
Well, Tech might say the walls were subjected to a time-space displacement vortex, also known as a wormhole, though technically that's inaccurate, because there really aren't any worms involved at all.
I just realized there is but one force powerful enough to have this effect. Termites.
Or a wormhole.
Yeah, that too.
Access denied. Facial scan of Danger Duck is a duplicate.
What? What do you mean, duplicate? Listen, you overgrown ATM, when they made this kisser, they broke the mold. So open this door now, or else...
Access granted.
See the kind of respect I command? Even the computers are afraid of me. Who forgot to pay the satellite bill?
You're really clueless, aren't you?
What have you got?
A headache. Wait, that's it! Duck, a headache!
What are you talking about?
Okay, who has the biggest head? You know, Mastermind, right? And who was in a specially designed underground prison that isn't open anymore? Mastermind again! So, where would be the closest place for her to lock up our buddies?
Go fish?
The underground prison tech design, come on!
Hey, wait up! You're just a sidekick! Him. Forget about somebody? Too slow! Solo! No go!
One, six. Three, two.
Three, two.
Oh, eight!
Okay. M. First floor, furniture, toys, ladies' undergarments. No way, suction boy! Duck! Wait! You still got a little something called my powers to return! Whoops.
Aw, poor ducky. Have a bad dream.
Wait, it's all coming back to me. The prison train. And you. Sister? She's your sister? And again?
Since
fine. Hey!
Come with me or be eliminated.
Oh, please help me!
What is the cause of your distress?
Just look at me! I'm dehydrated, shriveled, withered, wizened. I need water. Please, just a drip.
Fine. Here is your water.
You wouldn't happen to have a wedge of lemon, would you?
Here's your slice of lemon.
Can I have a cleanup on aisle six?
I'll take my powers back, thank you very much.
If those guys were on his side, I wonder what he does with his enemies.
You again!
Aw, did you miss me? Step right up, hit the duck, and win a prize! Whoopsie!
Whoa, how can Zadavia put up with you?
Well, for one thing, I'm very good at parties. Oh, that was me. I found the off switch. It's about time!
Zadavia could use some help, Duck.
She's got it covered! Optimatus's wormhole. Just for the record, she's talking about me. What do you think happened to Optimatato? Greetings, losers!
What up, Duck?
The Loonatics!
Let's get 'em!